Dear students, Assalamualaikum. In this question, small piston ने 10 kg mass exert करा रही है। तमाम small piston ने cylinder ने area छे यहाँ निकल को 0.5 meter square and larger piston ने cross section area ए टी कर दो 25 meter square। ना question क्या है? If a mass of 10 kg is exerted on small piston, then what will be the upward force on large piston? Question B. If a mass of 100 kg is exerted on large piston, is it possible to stop upward lifting? Explain mathematically. Now, solution of A. From stem. In case of small piston, mass M1 equal to 10 kg. So, force on small piston F1 equal to M on G equal to 10 into 9.8 equal to 98 newton. Area of cross section of this small piston A1 equal to 0.05 meter square. Area of cross section of large piston F equal to 25 meters square. We know F2 by F1 equal to F2 by F1 or F2 equal to F on A2 by A1 equal to 98 newton into 25 meter square by 0.5 meter square equal to 4900 newton. Now, solution of B. From stem. In case of large piston, mass M equal to 100 kg. So force given to the large piston F2 prime equal to M2 G equal to 100 into 9.8 equal to 980 Newton. From air, we get upper force on large piston F2 equal to 4900 Newton. Since F2 greater than F2 prime, therefore if 100 kg mass is exerted on large piston, then it is not possible to stop our lifting. Dear students, thank you for your participation. Please practice at home.